find that.
The Egyptians were breeding them just for their looks, and there are some people in Africa such as Tutsi, Nika, Maasai, that are raising the cattle, and they provide milk to people, currency to use money.
Hello, Zebra. Oh my god, this is the closest I've been. What is it?
It's an ostrich egg.
Wow.
You know, it's a big
source of protein.
You want sunny side?
Yep.
Scrambled?
Oh, cool. No, hard boiled.
Quick.
Alright. Bye.
Over 70 million years, which means they coexisted with extinct dinosaurs for millions of years. So it's really an ancient bird species. Legally, anybody can own them as a pet. You can have as many as you like, they'll sell them to you. Well, they free roam, so I couldn't really tell you how many pounds they would eat.
Yeah,
that's
pretty good.
Look at them. They're making out. Flamingo's making out.
Tell them what
else. In Africa.
Serengeti.
This one's flamingo.
Oh, is it? What do you call them?
Prisoned crane.
Oh!
your hand. And then hike them down.
Again.
Thanks for watching. Check it out. Safari West in Santa Rosa, California. Peace out.